Chief Press Secretary of Abia State. Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
So we're taking a look at the Coffeyville place in Aba area. Why Aba only?
Yeah, Aba only is because we saw the event of yesterday afternoon. It was when members of the agitators were moving to Osuma here. The soldiers prevented them from accessing Osuma yesterday. In their numbers, they returned to Aba and all of that. We suspected that them going back to Aba will lead to crisis because they're already going beating up some people and all of that. So when we received the news that some of them were already on the streets, and to help the security agencies do their job, that was why the governor declared the curfew within the hours of 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. to enable them to have a fuller view of the environment at night. So that, and again, too. No, because they were angry. If you ask them to go home and rest and sleep, the next morning they will wake up calmer. They will not decide for themselves whether they want to continue to be on the street or not. So those were just what we wanted to achieve. Aside taking them off the streets to allow the security men to do their job, the other thing we wanted to achieve with that was to allow them rest and think through their actions. Because if what they're doing is worth doing. So that was why Aba. And of course, you know that Aba has a history which Umaya does not have, so that was why it was so allowed that.
Can you share more light on the history that you said Aba has?
No, because Aba is the town that houses people from all parts of Nigeria and outside Nigeria. Of course, if you expect that once there's any crisis, a lot of people will be affected, so we don't want any crisis, and we don't want anybody, whether you are from there or not, to be affected, should there be any. So that was one.
Okay, calls have been coming from other states. You know, requesting to know the situation in Aba area. So tell us, what's your clearing call to people residing in Aba?
Already, Aba is called, as early as 6 passes this morning, the people of Aba, they've all returned to their business because they were forced to go home from 6 p.m. yesterday. But this morning, after 6, they moved back to their businesses and everywhere is calm. You know, the people will continue to see the presence of the soldiers on the street because they say they're in the southeast for the Operation Python Dance, which will take some period of time before they are done with whatever they're doing. That's the reason you see soldiers on the streets in Aba, Omaha, or elsewhere in the southeast, not necessarily because of any other thing.
Well, viewer, you have heard it from the horse's mouth. Normalcy has returned in Aba, the University of Aba. From Umuahia, the state capital of Abia State, I still remember yours sincerely, Linda Osala, reporting.